How you doing, guys? I am starting this live stream here once again. Now, I did two streams today. Well, actually, it's after midnight now, so I guess it would count as tomorrow. But what I'm going to do is try to play Mickey Castle of Illusion. Now, I tried to do this the other day, and it was quitting on me, so if that doesn't work out, I'm going to switch to something else. So let's give it a shot, though. I'm going to start the game up, and hopefully this will work. So let's see. Let's see if this doesn't all just shut down on me. So far, so good, I believe. Sega. So Sega did this. And I'll turn the volume down just a little bit, because it's probably going to be blasting here on my TV. Checking out the chat. Buttwrecker is the first person in here, and they say hello. Hello, Buttwrecker. Welcome to the chat. Alright, so who else we got here? Powder Casey Jones. How's it going, Powder? So, starting the game in 1 second here. Yeah, it looks like it's actually working, and it's not quitting on me, which is nice. Just getting this chat set up 1 second. And I will start the game. All right, here we go. I wonder if that's a Floyd Gottfredson painting right there. How many people in here know who Floyd Gottfredson is? What, nobody? Floyd Gottfredson did the Mickey Mouse comics back in the day, back in the 30s, 40s. And he was responsible for a lot of the great Mickey Mouse strips over the years. There's a collection of great Floyd Gottfredson strips from Fantagraphics, and I would say you guys should definitely check that out. Anyhow, I was playing this game earlier, so you know what? I'll start a new game since I'm doing this stream here. I'll start from the beginning. Son of Hobo Rat says, I'm more of a Ward Campbell fan. I think you mean Ward Kimball. Ward Kimball is the guy who did Jiminy Cricket from Pinocchio. He was one of the nine old men animators. But yeah, this is a great game. It was also on, there was Castle of Illusion. Shit, what would they call it? I have them behind me. Wait, I don't want to get stomped over here. Castle of Illusion and what the hell were the name of the other games? I can't remember off the top of my head. But there was three of them for Genesis, and then there was like a Fantasia game, which is cool. But this is the PC game. And I'm playing this here on PC, but I got it with Steam. Cammy Let's Plays wants to know, is James Rolfe going to do any more AVGN episodes? Absolutely. AVGN is something we're not planning to stop at any time. We've been making them for about, first episode was made in 2004. We've been doing them for 10 to 11 years now, and we have no plans to stop doing AVGN. In fact, we are coming up with ideas for the next episode. We've already been brainstorming it. But AVGN episodes require quite a bit of writing and time to produce those. So, yeah, we have no plans of stopping that series ever, I don't think. So, don't worry about that. But we have lots of other things that we do at Cinemassacre. For example, in October's, we have, as many of you I'm sure know, Monster Madness. And that is in heavy production right now. But for right now, I'm playing Mickey Mouse Castle of Illusion. Because I'm pretty excited about this YouTube live streaming stuff. The new YouTube gaming platform, which just came out. Which is very, very cool. Oh, you know what I wanted to mention to you guys? In my last, like, few live streams that I've done, I've had a little bit of an audio issue. You might hear in a few of the videos, like if you start the Mega Man video or the Doom video that I did, there's a little bit of a audio squealing going on, which is getting on my nerves. I think I have it fixed now, or at least it's better than it was. So to the couple people who were mentioning that in the comments, let me know if it sounds better. I think it's better than it was. It might not be perfected yet, but I think I solved that issue. So thank you for the people giving me advice there on what to do to make my audio sound a bit more clear, because that's obviously important. Look at the graphics on this. Doesn't this look like, or not, well, I mean the style is what I mean. Looks like Bambi or something with the birds and everything. Obviously, you know, meant to, but it's just funny. Now this part here, you just keep walking around and eventually the signposts point you into the tree. You guys know that Walt Disney himself did the voice of Mickey in the early days, and there was a great story about how the other guy who did Mickey's voice in the cartoons did him for years and years, and one day they were filming one of the Mickey shorts or something. I forget exactly what it was they were filming, but they needed the voice done for Mickey. But the guy who normally does the voice was, like, sick that day or something was wrong and he wasn't there. And Walt came through the studio and he's like, what's going on, guys? Like, what's holding up production here? And they're like, oh, well, the guy who does the voice of, oh, shit, was I supposed to jump there? The guy who does the voice of Mickey is, like, you know, he's not around. And Walt was like, hey, guys, anybody remember that I do the voice of Mickey, too? So that was pretty funny. I guess everybody had forgotten at that point that Walt was the voice of Mickey. But, you know, so many people think that Walt had so much to do with Mickey. But really, you know, people like Floyd Gottfredson of Iwerks, you know, had just as much to do, if not more to do, with the creation of Mickey than even Walt himself. So, should never leave out those guys. And then if you want to go on over to the Donald Duck side, you know, oh, fell off. You know, most of that came out of the Disney animation department. And then obviously the one who really popularized Donald Duck into the comics was Carl Barks. And I've done a video about that. If you go to cinemassacre.com, you can check out my video about Carl Barks on the website. It's actually about the comics, and it's about Walt Disney comics and stories. So you should check that out. It was a video I did maybe 2 years ago. You guys might like it if you like stuff about Disney and Disney comics. Oh, shit. So, about the game, if we want to go over the basics here, it's pretty much, you know, your standard platformer game. The stars are your life. You can get apples. Apples, I'll throw one, you know. That's Mickey's weapon. And you see you have a limited supply of them, so I should really stop wasting them. And then there's diamonds. And I guess diamonds, I'm not even actually really sure what the diamonds do. I guess they give you extra lives or something if you collect enough of them. I'm not really sure. Oh yeah, this is the part where you run away from the giant apple. I really have to show this game to my girlfriend because she loves apples. She eats an apple a day. As they say, keeps the doctor away. The Mad Doctor, which was one of the great Mickey Mouse cartoons. And don't worry, guys, I'm not totally ignoring the chat, but I can't really look at it while I'm running away from giant apples, so I'll check it out when I get a chance in a minute. Whoa! Can I make this jump? Can I make it? Whoa. Oh, shit. There's always something, like, you know what I noticed about this part? Is that if you fuck it up more than once, they just put you on the other side, or at least that happened to me before, last time I played this. Which is kind of cheap. I wish they would, oh, shit. I wish they would let you do it on your own, but it's weird. Like, as you're sliding down there, it seems like it doesn't really let you jump, but maybe I have to jump a lot earlier, so I'm gonna try to jump earlier this time. If I can, oh, if I fucking make it there, Jesus. Let's try that again. Really nice shading in this game. They did a really great job on this game. I mean, Mickey looks pretty much shit how he's supposed to look. You know, the game's got good controls, good music, it's got the style down. I mean, I think that this is a really good game. I definitely like it better than Epic Mickey, I'm sorry to say. Which some people might have been asking, oh jeez, well that was way too early for me to jump. See what I mean? They put you over there anyway. Which, that's stupid. They should let you actually do it yourself. But that is a little bit ridiculous how it just, you know, like, the timing of the jump is hard, is what I'm trying to say. They should have got Leonard Nimoy to do the narration of this. Not that he's really fitting in the world of Disney, but he just does great voiceovers. He would have been good. And yes, I know I missed those diamonds. All right, I'll stop for 1 second to see what you guys are saying. Somebody says that this is a great game. It's not a very hard game. These streams bring Cinemassacre to a whole nother level. That's cool. I'm glad you guys think that. I'm personally really enjoying doing the live streams. Hopefully, you know, if you guys continue to enjoy them, I'll keep doing them. So, yeah, rest in peace, Leonard Nimoy. Greetings from Denmark. Nice to see you. Always nice to see the fans from overseas chime in. All right, so I'm going to continue on. Now, this reminds me of that cartoon with Mickey, Donald, and Goofy. Is it called I think it's The Lonesome Ghosts. I was going to say The Lonely Ghosts, but I believe it's The Lonesome Ghosts, which is definitely a good cartoon. I always felt that the majority of the Disney shorts were not really that funny. They were more... some of them are really funny. I shouldn't say that. Like, there are definitely moments in the Disney shorts that are funny. Like, I remember the time when Donald Duck tried to make his nephews smoke the cigars. That was funny. And there's the Goofy cartoon with the hockey. That one's really, really funny. So certain ones are definitely funny, but I think Warner Brothers kind of, the Looney Tunes cartoons really took the cake as far as, you know, actual, you know, humor. But what the Disney cartoons had over that was their style, and they were great with, like, the adventure cartoons, things like Mickey and the Beanstalk and that type of thing. So Disney was really just a different style. So because I always hear a lot of people being like, oh, Disney cartoons aren't funny. But, like, yeah, they're not that funny, but there's other things to appreciate about them than the fact that, you know, than just the humor. I wouldn't look to them so much for the comedy as, although there are some funny ones, definitely, so much as the style. I mean, look at the Silly Symphonies cartoons, you know. Oh, look, I'm going to go down here and try to get whatever that was. I guess it was just a diamond. The Silly Symphony cartoons, I mean, there's nothing really funny about those. They're just, you know, awesomely animated, and, you know, that's all just really about the style. Whoa. And it's funny, if I did have to pick a funny Disney character, it would obviously have to be Donald Duck. I mean, watching him have temper tantrums, that's funny. And it's weird because I also think the funniest Warner Brothers character is Daffy Duck. So it's really like the ducks kind of rule in terms of old cartoon humor, I suppose. I mean, I can go on and on talking about cartoons, but and I probably will during the course of this stream, as you can tell. But I think that's appropriate since we are playing a Mickey Mouse game. Going through the clouds. This is pretty awesome. And make this jump. Oh shit, I fell. No, Mickey. And Mickey descends back to the earth. Should I do that again or what? I feel like I needed to get through that. Oh wait. I don't know, I'm in some kind of other area now. I'm not sure exactly what happened. So these red guys, if you try to do anything with those, you pretty much just fall through. You wanna just be working with, oh, is that the witch? Look, check that out, it's the witch. The Wicked Witch. I don't know why I'm wasting all my apples like that. Probably not the brightest idea. Now this reminds me of, oh god, what is it? There's a section in, what Zelda game is it? Is it Ocarina of Time? I feel like there's a Zelda game where this happens, and I'm trying to think of what it is, where the bramble comes up from the ground. Do you guys know which one it is? Somebody knows this in the chat. It's probably not Ocarina, actually. I feel like maybe it's one of the handheld ones. Anybody know? So Andrew Cunningham says Ocarina. Oh, Wind Waker? Is it Wind Waker? Yeah. Yeah, it's probably Wind Waker. Yeah, Wind Waker. I think it definitely happens in Wind Waker. That makes sense when you're out on one of the islands or whatever. I love Wind Waker, by the way. I should really do that on a stream sometime. Well, that would definitely be a multi-part thing. You know, a lot of people give Wind Waker shit. Not to go on a giant rant about Zelda right now, because Zelda's my favorite video game franchise, and you know what? When you guys watch my streams, I'm always gonna mention Zelda because, like, I'm obsessed with it. And you know, a lot of people are obsessed with Zelda. I mean, I don't know if really any video game franchise that has fans that are that into it, you know, as much as Zelda. There's not many, at least, that rival Zelda in the fandom. Sonic is a big one, though. There's Sonic fans, you know, really enjoy that franchise. But what I was gonna say, I guess, just to finish that Wind Waker thought, is a lot of people give it a hard time because of the sailing, and I can understand that. People think that the sailing gets boring, but you have to realize that the game is really you can't be in a rush. If you just want to rush through the game and beat it, well, the game is about more than that. It's about the exploration of the sea and all that. I like to break out the map and go to every single location on... I'm not even paying attention right now. Hang on. I got to pay attention to this game that I'm playing right now instead of Wind Waker. What do? Jump on his head? Shit. This guy's pretty awesome. I have no apples, huh? That's all I do, right? Bounce on his head? Yeah, this is easy. This reminds me, actually, speaking of Disney, it reminds me of the fight in the DuckTales NES game with the, with the Terra Firmy boss. Oh, is he gonna do something else here? Oh, shit. My timing's, like, all off. We got two more hits. Is he gonna do the same bouncing thing? Pretty much, huh? I didn't realize they started rolling after. Whoa, almost got hit again. That would have been the end of me. One more. Do the same thing? Nope. Shit. I was anticipating him doing the bouncing thing again. Yeah, I'll have to finish my thoughts on Zelda later. Alright, dude. Get off your thing. What is this, like Lord of the Rings? What's the dude's name? Is it Treebeard in Lord of the Rings? Treebeard. Oh my god. I'm just gonna get hit every time, aren't I? These fucking coconuts are like hitting me. Or acorns. Alright. Here he goes. There we go. Oh, the little leaves fall so that you know where the acorns are gonna go. I didn't notice that the first time. Last one, right? Oh, fucker. What do you do, duck? Is he dead? Should be, right? And I got a gem. It's a rupee. It's big, it's heavy, it's wood. It's log, it's log. All right. Does this do anything? Like, what is this? All right. Open, open. Oh, wait, what is this? Gems. One of my old girlfriends had a collection of gem characters, the gem dolls, obsessed with it. God. That was a show that I was not really into. I'm into most of the 80s cartoons, but... Boom. All right, so now it's not apples, now it's... marbles, I guess. This is pretty cool. Toy stage. Now, if this is reminding me of a cartoon. Is it a Warner Brothers cartoon where everything's like a toy? Or maybe it's a Paramount cartoon. I have to figure out what that is. Is this, you bounce on this dude's head or what? Yeah, you do. I should have went. Boom. I mean, I'm sure there's a lot of old cartoons where it involves toys, but there's one particular one where it looks a lot like this. I don't think it's a Disney cartoon, though. Ugh. Let me just fall right off of that. Well, that's helpful. Let's see. Is that plane gonna come back? Because then I could have bounced off of that. There he is. Whoa! Alright. Making progress. Anybody know what the diamonds do? Because I'm actually not sure what they do. I think I go back now. I could be wrong. Oh, just exit? Okay. What else? Is this the only... Am I just going towards the beginning here? I'm not sure. I guess that's where I started. I don't think it would be that linear because the exit's there, so... He just keeps walking, like, off the... Alright. I'm not exactly sure which way I'm supposed to be going. I'll figure it out. Fucking... These things are annoying as shit. Ugh. Okay, so yeah, I did start there. But the door disappears, that's right. That's why I forgot, because the fucking entrance disappears. Alright. Let's try to do this time. This is a better start than before. These guys are so fucking obnoxious. All right. Woo! Oh, is this what I missed? All right. Wait. I guess I can't get up there. Let's just go for this, I suppose. Oh, this is cool. This reminds me of that Mickey cartoon with the fuck Mickey's through the mirror. I really shouldn't be trying to think about this shit while I'm trying to play the game. Alright. Mickey was certain next time he would do better. It's basically the game telling you that you suck. Alright, extra mouse. Oh shit. Alright. Ugh. Come on. Ah, he's gonna take me all the way back. There we go. I had a robot like that when I was a kid. That's weird. Oh man. Okay, is this dude gonna respawn? Yes, he is. I'm gonna do this. Let me have that. Fucking came out of nowhere. Bastard. I hate these clowns. They're fucking creepy, too. Ooh. How many people in the chat think clowns are creepy? First comment I see is, "Gah, I'm terrified of clowns." I guess I'm just gonna keep going up here. Give me that. I feel like the stage is all over the place. Shit. Up and up and up. You know, it's another game I gotta play soon, guys, is Towers of Shadow over Mystara, like Dungeons and Dragons. That was it, I got the key. And now I'm gonna be running from something. Woohoo! Go! And run back through the entire stage. What? Jump. Alright, that was fairly easy. Zelda 2. Yeah, I definitely will play Zelda 2 at some point. I've been playing for 27 minutes, something like that. Everybody talks a lot about Wonderful 101. Somebody said any Zelda streams would be dope. Yeah, I definitely will get to Zelda. I mean, that's going to be a big thing with me, without a doubt. So I wouldn't worry about that. At some point, that's probably all I'm going to be playing. So be happy I'm playing other things right now. Because once I start playing something like Wind Waker, it's going to be like Wind Waker Part 2000 with Mike. These fucking clowns. Seriously, this is a new stage and the clowns are still here. Oh, I hate these. And I mean, I don't even think clowns are that creepy. Like, I'm not... Like, I don't mind clowns that much as some other people, but they're just annoying on this stage. Shit. Okay, that one's a little creepy. I'll give you that. Oh, come on. It's a good thing I have enough marbles. Oh, I guess I should have. Whoa, look at this. Fucking rocket ship just comes out of nowhere. Should I go to the left? I'm gonna go to the right. Oh my god. Enemies that just spawn from fucking nowhere. Whoa! This reminds me of the, those platforms in Super Mario Brothers. Oh. You guys know what the platforms I'm talking about, right? The ones that go up and down? Alright. Wait, isn't this the same exact thing that happened last time? It's another one of these? No, the last one was cards. Whoa. Upside down or downside up? Sounds like a Dr. Seuss thing. Whoa. That almost got me killed. Upside down or downside up? I guess I better... I guess all I can really do is hit that. Oh. That was dumb. In a topsy-turvy world. This look, it reminds me of a Wind Waker puzzle right here. Sort of. Not really, though. There's sections in Wind Waker where you have to move blocks around like this. Oh, fucking... All of a sudden a dude comes out of nowhere. Ah, no wonder I have so many marbles. I'm getting marble bags. Fucker. I'll take another marble bag, please. Thank you. And fuck these guys, seriously. Alright. Give me that. Oh, I thought this thing was gonna start moving. Like the tram and Bucky O'Hare on NES. Ooh, free Mickey. If I don't die first. Oh, is that coming back? Fuck him. I don't think the plane's coming back, is it? Look at that. I guess I missed the boat on that, huh? That's a shame. Yeah, I guess it's just gone. Oh, you fucker. Wants me to go right? I guess it wants me to go right. Shut the fuck up. Shut the fuck up. Unicycle. Maybe that would be more interesting. Maybe I should fucking ride a unicycle on one of these live streams. What do you guys think? Should I buy a unicycle? I'll be the first YouTuber to do unicycle rides. Anybody remember that episode of Full House? Where Kimmy Gibbler does the fucking unicycle? I think it's, what is the name? It's the end of the third series. End of the third season. It's the telethon episode. I've been watching every episode of Full House recently, so that's why I know that. You know what's weird is I started watching every episode of Full House with my girlfriend. And we started watching the series with the intention to watch every single episode. And we started it like 2 days or something before they announced that they were going to do that Fuller House show, which was so fucking weird. Very odd coincidence. And speaking of Full House, did you guys all see the Board James Full House episode? I hope you did. If you haven't, check it out. It's a funny one. We also talk about Urkel in there. Oh, shit. I didn't realize that was a spot that you'd fall into. It's like a checkerboard here, huh? Oh, wait. Are you not supposed to walk on the red ones? Wait a second here. Okay, you can stand on those. Why did that one just like disappear? Wait, what? Oh, I should be looking in the mirror. Duh. Duh. One more. And then it wants me to go this way. This way. And here. Again, this is like a Zelda thing, very much, isn't it? Or kind of like a Mario Party. I think there's something similar to this in one of the games. I don't remember which one, though. It might have been one of the GameCube ones. Oh, Luigi's Mansion. Shit. Fuck, come on. What's going on? People say, way better than Twitch. I wouldn't know because I've never used Twitch. But that's cool to hear that this is better than Twitch. Cool puzzle. Mike, you should really read more of the chat, somebody says. You know, a lot of people, excuse me while I drink my Wawa coffee. A lot of people want me to read the chat, and then there's a lot of people that want me to just play the game. So, what can I say? I'm trying to strike a balance between both. Yeah, some people just are saying to me, yeah, just play the game, Mike. And other people are saying, read the chat, so, you know, what can I do? All right, I'm just gonna keep going. Toyland Act 3. What was that odd green box? It's obviously going to be a jack-in-the-box fucking boss, right? Now we're talking creepy. I don't even have to look at the chat right now to know all the comments or something about creepy clowns. Alright, what's the... Whoa, what's happening? It went to like... Whoa. It's too, like, far away. Oh, there we go. All right, so basically just run around. Oh, no, wait, they're changing it up. This is like Super Monkey Ball right here. The fight mode. Oh, now it goes to, like, side-scroller. This is fucking weird. Oh, my God. All right. Let's try that again. The perspectives are a little weird on this game. The Jack in the Box. Oh my God, look at that. Now I'm in trouble, huh? Does this just go and or like I don't know when it spawns exactly. Not spawn, that's not the right word. I can't think in the middle of fucking doing this. Alright. See right here it goes into like this like side scrolly thing. I don't know. Are you supposed to duck there? Maybe I should be ducking. See, that was convenient that he put it close. I'm going to try to duck next time that comes up, if I even make it. Shh, come on. I wonder if you can jump on top of him. Yeah, I'm gonna definitely try to duck next time he does the boxing glove. Because that's what's getting me killed. I'm just going to keep playing this over and over so I can torture you guys with that scary clown. I think that's what I'm going to do, actually. That's my plan. That's a good plan, isn't it? All right, it wants to do side-scroller mode. Duck, 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 duck. What the fuck? You didn't duck. Ugh. It's like this game doesn't know if it wants to be a side-scroller or, like, third person. It just keeps switching, and it's kind of, off-putting. See, there we go, I ducked. Oh my god, really? Fucking get on there, Mickey! Oh! I hate when the boxing glove that goes that far away. This is the first section of the game that I've had a little bit of a hard time with. Duck. Good job. Now send out the fucking things and put it closer. Good, there we go. Alright, three more. I don't know, I think I'm gonna die. Yeah. I'm not sure what to do at that part. Oh, fuck. At least they... Oh, well, that's good. At least they start you there. Let's do it again. When it goes around, and it's spinning with the four gloves, I'm not sure how to avoid it. And I would check the chat for anybody who's giving advice right now, but it's really like I can't stop in the middle. All right, here comes this mode. Duck, Mickey. All right. Of course, it has to be the furthest fucking thing. There. That one's hard to get. See, if it would just do this each time, this is easy. Alright, duck, Mickey. Please put it close. That would be nice. Nope. It's not gonna be nice. And this is the part I'm gonna get hit on. Yeah. Sh- fucking every time with that. And it goes on forever, too. Put it close, put it close. Boom. Come on, two more. Don't do that thing. Oh, you fucker. It's so slow. The controls. They're very, they're not really very responsive. I feel like they're a little delayed. Duck. All right. Get on there. All right, one more. Don't do that fucking thing that I hate. Oh, I didn't know it sends out a shockwave. Come on. Ugh. Trial and error. Pain in the ass, huh? The Jack in the Box. See, my plan is coming to fruition here. You get to look at the scary clown again. I know you guys love that clown. Alright, here it comes. Duck. Alright, put it close, please. Nice. The game was actually nice for once. See how long that took? That wasn't me. That was the fucking slow-ass controls. You kind of just have to know to do everything like a split second earlier. I guess you gotta adapt to the, as James would say, adapt to the crap factor. Not that this is a crappy game, but just definitely delayed controls. And this is the part I hate. And I'm gonna get hit, because it's like fucking impossible not to on this. See? That part's a fucking bitch. Yep. On there, motherfucker. Jump, 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 jump. Mickey, Mickey! Duck, 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 duck. Good, punch that fucker in the face. And he put there, nice, they're putting it close. Come on, baby. Shockwaves. See, now I know. And if you stay away enough, the shockwaves aren't close enough to get you. Come on. Go to your fucking other mode. I know you want to. Duck, Mickey, duck, duck, duck. Put it close, put it close, put it close. Oh yeah, goodbye, scary clown. We've all had enough of you. The orange, the blah blah. Fruits, clovers, pink balloons. Those Lucky Charms. Ice Cube. Iceman Cube wants to know how long the stream has been going for. 46 minutes, and I don't know why people always ask that. Captain Steve Beard says, I wanted more clown. A lot of people talking about how they hate clowns. That's funny. The Simpsons game? Yeah, maybe I could do that someday. Drink a Yingling, somebody said. I do not have any Yingling, sorry. And I will not be drinking either. If I had anything, I would have a Hofbräu Original, my favorite beer. But I do not have any of that either. I'm wondering what goes in those spots. I'm guessing you collect statues or something. View painting. Let's view the painting. That's all it is. It's just a picture of the fucking, like, toy dude. Alright, I think I'm gonna do... I'll do one more level in this game. And then call the stream. Oh, look at that. Oh, because I beat him. So where's the boss that I just did, the Jack in the Box? I bet that's around somewhere, right? Let's see if I can find the Jack in the Box boss. What's that going to be, the witch, like later or something? I don't know where that is. Oh, this door just opened, didn't it? Let's go in here. All right. The Storm, Act 1. As Mickey surveyed this new world, he noticed colossal storm clouds gathering. Whoa. Oh, are we doing underwater now? Oh, no. Press A repeatedly to swim faster. Okay. Gotcha, game. You can take the message off the screen now. I get it. Whoa, look at this. Holy shit, holy shit. Oh, my God. That was cool. That was pretty awesome. Oh, fuck, again? Really? I gotta be more careful of that. Look at the gems. This is highly entertaining. Great effect. All right, make the jump, Mickey. Oh, the bat, the bat. Go in the other direction, bat. He's not gonna. Get over here. Get over here! Come on, you little bastard. There we go. All right. Well, I guess I have to go in the water at this point. Oh, I saw some kind of treasure chest. You guys see that? Let's go up. Oh, it's just gonna take me. No. Let's. No. I don't want to go down. Where to go? This is just gonna suck me out, isn't it? So let's go. Oh, look at this dude. Oh! Let's go down, I guess. There's like rings and shit. That's not gonna kill me, is it? Whoa. Look at this. Uh-oh. Some shit's going down here. Alright. I don't... Is this like, do this in a specific order, or like... Okay, so this one. This one. How about this one? I have no idea the order or anything. So, okay, we got this one. This one. This one? Interesting. That was just a fucking total guess. Oh, shit. See, that might have, I hate this kind of perspective in games when it does shit like that. Castlevania 64 has sections like that. And that game fucking pisses me off. I remember when I played that with James for the Castlevania 4-part thing. Oh my god. That fucking game. Pisses me off so much. Alright. What even are those things? Some kind of like... I guess they're just gold. Gold nuggets or something? Shit, come on. This is not easy platforming because of the way it's kind of... like 3D-ish. What do they call that? 2.5D? Kind of like, the hell was that game I reviewed? Pandemonium for PS1. Oh, whoa, okay, I didn't expect that. Jungle Hunt. Oh, shit. Oh, my God. Wait. All right, so they want me to jump and get this. I gotta be really fucking careful, I was trying to say, as I did that. Oh, my God. You know what? Fuck this. I'm not even going for that, because I'm just gonna end up getting myself killed. It's probably like a fucking apple or something. Oh, my... Come on. This is getting to be tough. And you gotta do this, like, really quick. Oh, wait. Swing through enemies to defeat them. That was helpful, because I wouldn't have known that. He remembered blah, blah, blah. He remembered shit. He remembered to tell the narrator to shut the fuck up. Alright. Come on, water. Whoa, fuck. That was my fault. That was also my fault. Okay. That was bad. Those are both my fault. I will admit to it. I was being too impatient. You definitely need to have a little bit of patience with this game. Alright, here's the exit. Go through. Yes, play this game, Mike. Well, I'm playing it. Beavis and Butthead for SNES. Maybe sometime. Interesting, Shapiro. Darkwing Duck on NES. I kind of like that game, actually. That would be a good idea. All right. So, I think there's two more levels here of the storm. Whoa. The next rainbow gem had to be there. Guess they want you to just run through this. Yeah. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Oh, so that doesn't kill you. Well, that's good. I should grab that bag. Uh-oh. Whoa. All right. What? I guess there was nothing I could do there. Mickey plunged into the underwater depths. Really? I wouldn't have known that had the narrator not just told me that. Like, never would have figured that out. What's going on right now? I don't know. What happened? I couldn't see it. Mickey saw a fish. Mickey swam away from the fish with great courage. Mickey got hit by the fish with the yellow foot. With Mickey's yellow foot of mightiness. The narrator has to, like, fucking tell you every single thing. The deeper Mickey went, the more he fucking heard a narrator talking to him and never shutting the fuck up. I guess you're supposed to do this part. Oh shit, did you see that fucking, like, little item? Alright, fuck these fish. I guess I can't throw my things in here either. Just, alright. Go up. There we go. There we go. That's the exit, right? Oh my god. Is this gonna be some kind of boss or like. They want me. The perspective is so bizarre. Come on. Alright, bottom one. Go ahead and flip. Is this bottom one not flip? Alright. And that's it. Okay. These break away. Jump, Mickey. Oh, fucking really? No, come on. Come. What the fuck? Bats and fucking. God. Alright, get back up here. There we go. That wasn't too terrible. I thought I really fucked myself there. Oh, look at that. That's pretty cool graphics. Oh shit, what just happened? Oh, I thought that was the exit and then. And then no. What did they want me to do? Just keep going up. We're going up. We're going down. Up, down, down, up. Anyway, Mickey wants to go. Whoa, aw, you fucker. Come on. Really? Do I have to do this one at a time, too? Yeah, at least I made it two. Alright. Go, Mickey, go, Mickey, go. Come on, water. That was not good. I shouldn't have jumped that early. Alright. I gotta be more patient. Ugh. I just wanna get through this quicker. Oh, fucking really? Really? And that's what happens when you're patient. It's like, oh my god, it's so slow. What the fuck? Why is it so slow? Go, 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 go. All right. Let's go, water. Let's go, 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 go. Swim, swim, swim. All right. Jeez. I wasn't swimming earlier. That's why. Lewis says, sections like this can go die. It wasn't that bad. But it was a little bit annoying. There's got to be a water level, huh? Is this just going to be a boss, or are we doing a whole... Yeah, this is boss time, huh? Okay, they don't... You're not... This isn't a boss that you bounce on the head, huh? I don't throw anything, I guess. Fucking creature from Black Lagoon here, huh? I'm trying to figure out what I'm supposed to do. All right, he's hiding in his little thing. Water's coming down. Now, bounce on his head. That didn't work. What? Oh, you gotta wait for the stars to come on his head. All right, well, now I know. I'm gonna die here, so I should just... Maybe I should stay alive to figure out his pattern and shit, though. All right. Is there just gonna be, like, multiple ones of these guys every time? Just start the fucking thing. I don't need to see this again. Go, come on. Really? You have to show me this? I was trying to skip through it. I just saw this 2 fucking seconds ago game. They thought that that part was so amazing that I needed to see it again. Mickey saw the same thing that he saw 12 seconds earlier. Alright, bring the water down. Yeah, I have to say, I don't like this level as much as the other levels. I mean, usually water levels a lot of times are a bitch, but this one in particular. Obviously, there's a lot worse water levels. Ocarina of Time. Actually, I don't mind the water temple that much. It's a pretty fun level. It is frustrating, though. All right, bring the water down. Do I have to jump on both their heads or what? Oh, it's just gonna be one at a time. Okay, that's fine. Okay. Now we're gonna have to do 3 at once, is what I'm guessing. 3 dudes are coming out of these holes. Yep. Well, there you go. Yeah, Mickey had to swim away from an entire gang of creature from the Black Lagoon, Gilman. This is actually much more difficult. Come on, water, go down. Alright, good. Come on. Get out of my face. I hope they don't like all jump out at once here. If it's one at a time, it should be good. Whoa. Oh my god. Really? Fucking from the beginning. Are you serious? And they gotta show me this shit. Really, you cannot skip this? This is the most fucking annoying thing ever that you can't skip this. I'm definitely gonna be stopping after this. Now the game is just pissing me off. A water level and like fucking cutscenes you can't skip. Like, fuck this. So stupid. I mean, I know this game came out a really long time ago, but still. Like, don't have that. The people that designed this game clearly didn't watch any AVGN episodes. Because they should know that the fucking guy that we don't like cutscenes that you can't skip. Oh my god. I wonder if you can turn the narrator off in the settings. Yeah, I wonder if you can turn him off in the instructions. That would be interesting. Alright. This is the part with three dudes. Hate the stage. Really cannot stand the stage at all. I swear to God, if they fucking hit me again. Now this is just getting to be fucking annoying. Mickey is life. Somebody said, I'm behind Mike's couch. Somebody said, this is where a modern game genie would... Oh my... I'm reading the fucking chat. Now I'm not gonna fucking make it because now I got fucking hit by this idiot. I should not have been reading the chat right there. I didn't even want to look at the fucking screen because it was doing that fucking narrator bullshit, cutscene bullshit that they shouldn't even be fucking showing you right there. Oh. Fuck this. You know what? Fuck this game. Fuck this level at least. The game is good, but this level can fucking blow me. No, they're truly redeemed. Alright, this dude's coming out from the left. Go ahead. Do your fucking little roll. Alright, this guy's turn. Do your little roll. Done. Raise the fucking water. You guys can see I'm getting very impatient with this. Now I'm gonna fucking get hit by one of these guys. This is the hardest part right here. Now you're gonna see me get really fucking pissed. Fuck this. It's not PS4. You know what? I'd be looking at the chat right now, but that's what fucked me up last time, so I need to pay attention to the game and watch this shitty ass cutscene for the fucking fourth time. Oh. Start it. I hate this so much. Just get away from me. He's still coming. This shit goes on too long. And I need all my hearts for the last part. Because it's just like you continually get hit on that because there's nowhere to fucking swim. Alright, go back to your fucking background. Alright. Hopefully if I can get through this without getting hit too much. Get the fuck away from me. Get the fuck away. Get the fuck away. You fucker. You fucking Gilman piece of fucking shit. Alright, good. Jump out. Do your jump. Hit him on the fucking head. Get out of my face. Jump, jump, jump. Hit him on the head. And last one. Can I do this time? This is the hard part, guys. Here we go. This is the part that's difficult. Alright, get away from me. Get away, get away, get away, get away. Fuck. Get away, get away, get away. Don't come fucking near me. Don't come near me. Don't come near me. Don't you fucking come near me. Fucking. Seriously, it's still going? Wait, what? I wonder which side's coming out. See, I don't know what fucking side's coming out. All right, it's him. Good. Don't. All right, one. Get to the other side. Oh my God, I almost got hit right there. Two. Again, stay on this side. And jump. And fuck you. This better be the end of this stupid thing. Good, give me this fucking yellow thing and be done with this water level. Fuck that non-skipping cutscene piece of shit level. Oh my God. Oh, shooting Clerks? No, it's probably going to be pretty short cameo. It was mostly easy. It was just that one part where the three guys come swimming out was a little hard. And I didn't, you know, whatever, I did it. So, I don't know, should I do one more? You know what, I've been playing this for a really long time. I should probably, let me see. I'm going to take a quick break for 1 second. I will be right back. I think I will, at least. Is this going? I was gonna do a break, but it looks like it's not working. Somebody said I will lose the next level. Oh my god, so many comments going by. I don't know if, you know what? Alright, I'll continue. Some people are telling me they need to take a break. You know what? Okay, I'll keep going. I'll do a little bit more. This has been going for an hour and 11 minutes. I feel like that's a long time, but let's see. Did I complete all the things in here? I must have, right? These are the three different sections of the first one, right? What's up here? What have I not done? Probably this, right? Is this the one to go to? What's in here? What is this? I haven't been up here before. Is this all this is? I'm not sure. Huh. That looks like the entranceway to the end of the game or something. Yeah, okay, so that's where the ending is. That's probably where the witch is or something. I'm assuming she's gonna be the last, you know, the last boss. Let's see what this is. Is this fucking Donald Duck or something? Oh, there you go. Scary ass clown. I'm just gonna leave that on screen. All right. Extra Mickey? Cool. All right, where is the next thing? Wait, I haven't been up here, have I? I don't recall this. All right. More gems and shit. Of 800. Aha, here we go. This must be where I'm supposed to go. All right, guys, I guess I'll go through one more. I was gonna quit, but depends how hard this is. If this is too much of a bitch, then maybe I'll stop. Ooh, a library. You know, I do like library stages. Now I'm happy that I'm continuing because, you know what, I didn't want to just stop it on that shitty fucking water level. Because I do enjoy this game, it's just, you know, fucking water levels. At least that's over now. The letters? That's pretty cool. Shit. Bookworm. Ha. What a clever gag, Disney. You just crack me up. Get it, guys? Bookworm. All right. Whoa. All right, extra little piece of life. Again, we're just back with the marbles, huh? Do I jump on top of that? Yeah. That's gonna push me right off the edge. All right, so. Oh man, get back up. Shit. This is gonna be a bitch, right? That's what you gotta do. You gotta like run for it. All right. So, here we go. Oh, you fucker. Oh. All right, let's try it again. Jump. Go. Why does he take so fucking long? Whatever, fuck that part. Just go underneath. It's good that they give you alternate routes, I guess. Get these gems. This book, like, is not going to go back, I guess. Okay. And I'm out of these. I'm out of those things. Where to go? Not there. Well, that's where I came from. This book came shooting out, right? What the hell? Where do I go? Down here, maybe? Come on. I need some fucking marbles. It's Walt's stamp. That's a pretty cool little detail. Mickey Shadow. Shadow Link. Oh, look at this. Oh, it's the Cookie Carnival. Now we're talking. At the Cookie Carnival. Here they come on their way. Hundreds of cookies on display. Oh, you fucking sea monster. A sea monster ate my ice cream. I wonder if anybody is getting these references. Shit, come on. That's DuckTales. Scrooge says that in one of the episodes. It's a pretty funny part. A sea monster ate my ice cream! Look it up on YouTube. Oh, this is shitty-ass 3D platforming. Shitty-ass 3D platforming. Mickey's in a realm of shut-the-fuck-up narrator. It's like a Twizzler fucking sea monster. Really? Alright. A sea monster ate my fucking ice cream. Alright, they want me to go this way. Alright, fuck that part. Ooh, Jell-O. Is he actually walking through the Jell-O? That's pretty cool. I thought I was supposed to blow that up. What? You can, like, swim in the Jell-O? J-E-L-L-O. What the hell, Mickey? This is so fucking trippy. Whoop. Give me that. Wow, look at this shit. Oh my god. These don't sink, do they? I hope not. There's a Mario Party level that that's like this. Is it Mario Party... Mario Party 5, I think? Whoa. Bum 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 ba dum ba dum bum. Jump. Alright. Fucking... Strawberry wafers, guys. Whoa. Alright. I'll take them. Okay, I guess I'm going... They slow down a little bit right there. And cream puffs. Holy shit. This is getting to be somewhat difficult, I have to tell you. Saw that coming. Jump, Mickey! Look at him, look at him, look at that. His feet aren't even touching the lollipop thing. What was that? All right, so let's do some more 2.5D platforming here. Oh my God. What am I gonna do? Do you just drop down here? You don't go up, right? All right, I guess I'm gonna drop right after this goes. Oh, I see. Holy shit. Dangerous doings at Dismal Downs here. Whoa. Fuck. One, two. Okay. One, jump. Okay, one. Oh my god. So this is just one after another. Okay, wait. There's definitely a timing approach to this. One, two, three, one. Bum, 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 bum. Go. Go. All right. This is crazy. This is harder than I thought it would be. You know, people say it's a kid's game, and it is, but it's a little bit more challenging than you'd expect. All right. Whoa, they want you to just go there. All right. This is a great level. This is 100,000 times more fun than that last level. And those fucking gummy dolphins. Whoa, what? Why, I can't seem to jump off of this? Oh, all right, it wasn't working there for a second. What the fuck just happened? All right. Get up there. All right, so I got two more lives. I can use an extra Mickey. Oh, really? The only way to, safe way to cross is by hopping from cookie to motherfucking cookie. Motherfucker. That's what he should say. If the narrator said that, I'd be happier. Well, that didn't work. Shit, I gotta do this. Here we go. One. Cookie. Cookie, cookie, cookie. 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 Motherfucking cookie. Motherfucker. This is a fucking bitch. One, two, three, four, five, six. Come on, Mickey. You fucker. One, two, three, four, five, six. There we go. Oh, wait, the rainbow gem's there? Oh, I was gonna say, I didn't even fucking fight anybody. I gotta fight Dark Link first. I gotta fight Shadow Link. Shadow Mickey jumped into the picture. Don't give up, Mike. You can do it. I'm doing it. I'm going. Just reading some of the chat. Luli says, I love your streams, Mike. Well, thank you very much. Oh, look at that. Now that's Mickey in the background. You see that? 1930s Mickey. I like that design. I think I had that same thing on my fridge. I have a bunch of magnets. Like Disney magnets and shit on my fridge. Almost a Disney maggot. Kind of like that thing right there. Although that's a worm, I suppose. Fuck you. Taunting. Bastard. Yeah, you wanna fucking fuck with me? Woohoo! Oh, what? What's gonna happen here? Whoa, 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 whoa. Go, Mickey, go, 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 Mickey, go. Go, Mickey, go, Mickey, go, Mickey, go, Mickey, go. Chase this fucking fake, false Mickey. He is false. Whoa. All right. Yeah, let's go. Jungle Hunt style, bitch. Do I go that way? Nah. Desk lamps and shit. Wait. I don't want to get pushed off. All right, so one, two, three. I'm just gonna go. Fuck it. Oh, no. See, I should have spent more time to figure it out. Let's try that again. Wait, is this a section from earlier? Or it's just books that look exactly the same? There we go. Oh, really? Okay, so it's just for a chest anyway, so whatever. Fuck it. Sugar cubes. That's awesome. This is a cool game. I could have done without the water level, though. I'll say that. Wait, did that just kill me? No, it didn't. Wait, what? I'm out already? I guess I was supposed to move. I wasn't moving. You think maybe he's being lured into a trap? Since there's a fucking, like, shadow Mickey. Really? What? Fucking duck there, dude. My God, the controls just don't fucking do what you want them to do half the time. Like, look, right here. Duck. It's just that he, like, takes forever to fucking duck. Alright. Delayed ass controls should be the name of the fucking game. I gotta do this stupid shit again. I'm gonna fucking go below, I think, because can't you just go that way? Give me some marbles. Alright, yeah, I want to do this shit again. Is it gonna even let me? There we go. Now, what was I missing last time with this sugar cube? Oh, this reminds me, I have a coffee sitting right there. What am I doing? I should be drinking my coffee. I can't even take a break to drink my coffee, guys. That's how into this Mickey Mouse game I am. And my coffee's cold. But it's still pretty good because it's Wawa coffee. Yum. All right. All right, I'm gonna go below. I'm gonna drop to the left this time. Or not. James would have enjoyed that. Or not. Come on. There. That's what I've been trying to do the whole fucking time. Deck of cards. Alright, so. Get over there. Yeah. You gotta make those guttural noises. Like you're taking a shit. Oh. Whoa. Fucking get out of my face, you fucker. Alright. Oh, it's. There he is. Bastard. Bastard. Fuck. Fuck face. Fucker. I'm having fun. How can you not with Castle of Illusion? Alright. So, wow, what do they want you to do? Just jump to the second one? Wait. I'm just gonna try to jump to the second one, I think. Yeah, or not. Alright. Or do I jump on top of this one? Huh. I feel like you should just jump to the. Just jump up to the second one? Oh, that, like, doesn't work. Fuck. Okay. I guess I'll drop below here. Whoa. I got an extra Mickey, so that's good. Whoa. Oh, what? Really? Can I go to the right? There's nothing to the right. All right, I'm getting a little bit stuck here. I'm gonna ask you guys for help in a second. What the fuck do I do here? People say impossible. That's what they're saying. This level looks difficult to play. Yeah, I mean, this is probably the hardest thing so far. All right, I guess I'm gonna try, if I jump right there on that book and then I jumped, jump from the red to the red. All right, that's what I'm gonna do. Ready, jump. Oh shit, all right, let's try that again. This one, there we go. Holy shit, okay, that's what you do. At least we know now. Even if I die, I'll know what to do. So I'll just get on top of that and then jump off quickly. Yeah, this is actually surprisingly getting difficult. I didn't think the game would get difficult like this. I mean, it's not to say it's like really difficult, but it's more difficult than I thought it was going to be. Let's put it that way. I fucking ducked, by the way. Like I said, delayed ass fucking controls. It's fucking mocking me. All right, but I know how to do this now, so we should be good. Whoa. Oh, fucking delayed controls. Pissing me off. Jump, dude. You like that I'm calling Mickey Mouse dude? All right. Adapt to the crap factor, Mike. All right. I need to duck on this. Duck. Jump. All right. And kill this fucking worm. All right, so really quick, we're gonna jump up and to the left. Oh shit, oh shit, oh shit. Duck, 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 duck. Go, 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 go. All right, let's try that again. Jump, Mickey, jump again. Good. All right. And we're gonna have to jump up here and up, 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 jump, jump, jump. Good. Where's this fucking, there he is, right there. Fuck you. Am I gonna be running from this apple again? Yes I am. Whoa. I'm in a cup of coffee. Actually, it's tea, isn't it? I love these, like, sugar cube guys. They're great. Can I get another, extra guy? That'd be good. They gave me one last time. Oh, what, fucking chili pepper or something? I don't know if that's good or bad. So he's gonna take this again from me, right? There's no way I'm not gonna have to fight him. Really? This isn't gonna be like a fight with him? No way. Really? No. I taunted him back, which at least was cool, but... Yeah, this is the third one. Okay, I was gonna say. We're gonna have to fight him. That would be really fucking lame, don't you think? If you actually didn't fight... Oh, we're fighting this. Fucking Red Pete's Dragon Twizzler motherfucker. He's chucking them at me? Alright. Oh, alright, I'm gonna have to get the hang of this now. What? Oh my god. There's like no warning for what this is gonna do. All right, what's he gonna do? All right, it doesn't, But I don't understand. What's the warning? There's no warning? It just fucking randomly is gonna... So he's just, like, chucking them, and you gotta just jump, basically, is what this means. And it kind of bounce on his head there. What the fuck? All right, I think I'm starting to understand it, though. So basically, they just want you to move. There's not gonna be a warning. It's not one of those type of boss battles. It's just keep fucking moving is what it is. Keep moving. See, now I understand that. And then Pete's dragon, Twizzler fucker, is gonna come out and go somewhere. He's gonna go there, and now I'm gonna bounce on his fucking head. And that's gonna be one of three, all right? Really? This is a fucking bitch and a half. Are you fucking kidding me? Holy shit balls. Really, Mickey? Really? Really? Really, huh? Shit. This is tough. You see, guys, see this shit? This is no fucking joke. No fucking joke. All right. I will be ending the stream after this, by the way, guys. Which I think I deserve it after this boss battle. It's really just the Jesus Christ. It's just the jumping between the platforms. That's fucking hard. Like they're gonna start doing that right here, right? Yeah. This fucking shit. This is where I'm gonna get killed. Yes, thank you, exactly. Like I just fucking said. Like, this is the angles. I'm sure you guys have played games like that before with that type of jumping. It's just like, platforming games are not meant to be like that. You know? The 3D platforming, jumping shit. Alright, where is he going? He's going there. Jump, Mickey. Alright. Go ahead, move it. Oh my god, this is rough. Alright, throw your things. Holy shit. Alright, that's two. Alright. This is looking good so far, guys. Until this shit happens. And then you're gonna see me get really fucking pissed off because this is ridiculous right here. Are you fucking kidding me? Holy shit. Shove a cookie up your fucking ass, Pete's dragon Twizzler fucker. Oh, what? He knocked you fucking off? Are you kidding? Where is he? Taking a break? You don't take a break during a boss fight, dude. What kind of boss is this, taking breaks? Goodbye. I'm so surprised at the, Dark Link, Dark Mickey, Shadow Mickey wasn't the boss. I'm glad it was this dragon dude. He was pretty cool. That was a good boss fight. Much better than the fucking shitty water level. Yeah, that was fun. That was a great stage. The whole thing, I enjoyed it. The library, that was probably the most fun I actually had the whole game so far. And I think that's a good place to stop it, because now I'll be motivated to play more, since I actually enjoyed that stage quite a bit. Anyway, I am going to save the game and end the stream. So let's see how we do that. I guess you don't have to save it, just exit game. Are you sure you want to exit? All unsaved progress will be lost. Yeah, but it is saved, right? Let me make sure. Resume game, achievements, exit game, back. Yeah, I think it already saved though. I'm pretty sure it already saved. So wait, help and options. Let me just double check. Yeah, it must automatically save. I'm pretty sure it does, because last time I played, I think it did that. So I'm just going to exit. Cool. I'm sure when that boss battle happened, it saved it. Everybody's saying farewell. Yes, it auto-saves. I figured it did. When I played it before, it auto-saved. I was just making sure, because I didn't want to lose the progress. So I'll have to continue this game. I have a feeling I'm probably like halfway or so. I'm not exactly sure how far I made it, because I haven't beaten this game ever before. But yeah, Castle of Illusion, fun game. Can't stand the water level, as you guys could tell, I'm sure. But I am going to, you know what, before I go, since I really didn't acknowledge the chat very much for this stream, I will take a couple more questions and then I will end the stream. So really quickly, just try to take a question or two. Let's see. Any questions, guys, before I go? Favorite Disney game, somebody asked. That was from Jam Jam. My favorite Disney game. Well, this one right here is up there. I'm enjoying this quite a bit. It's not my favorite, but I like Adventure in the Magic Kingdom. You know what? I'll show you before I go. Actually, speaking of Disney games, one second. Let me grab something. If I can find it. Here it is. Okay. I have this game. I haven't played it, but I want to. I don't know if you guys saw the Kinect Star Wars video James and I did, but there's actually a Kinect Disneyland Adventures game. I've been wanting to try that out. So I don't know if that's good or bad. I'm not really a big fan of the Kinect stuff, but sometimes it's all right. But, you know, I might try that. But as far as, like, other Disney games, I mean, let's talk about DuckTales. I mean, I know that's Capcom, but, you know, Scrooge McDuck, so it would have to be DuckTales on NES, you know? So, all right, one more question before I go. Let's see. Oh, somebody said, really, Adventures in the Magic Kingdom? No, I was just mentioning it because I was thinking of games off the top of my head. No, that's not my favorite. DuckTales is probably my favorite. The original NES game. fuck Tales. Just trying to find a question here as their stream is going by very, very quickly. Just trying to find a decent question to end with. Okay, there you go. Ever play the... this is from Video Game Obsession. Ever play the original Castle of Illusion? Again, you know what? I'm gonna go grab some games real quick, and I'll show you some other Mickey Mouse games really quickly, so bear with me one second. I hope I have them here. Yeah. Okay. Where are the other ones? I don't want to take too long looking for them. I do have the other castle, the other Mickey like games, but for right here, somebody just asked me about the Castle of Illusion. Here it is right here. I actually was going to do a video several years ago when James was doing the AVGN movie and I was making lots of like reviews at that point. I was going to do all the Genesis Mickey games. I never got around to it. I think I ended up doing the Donald Duck game review. So you guys should actually check that out if you haven't seen it. I did a review on Donald Duck games. I guess I picked between the Mickey and Donald, and I went for Donald because I'm more of a, you know, Duck guy. But yeah, I definitely have played them, and I enjoy them all. And you know what else is really good? That was probably going to be part of the video, was the Super Nintendo game. It's like Magical Quest or something like that. I really enjoyed that, too. So maybe I'll have to play some of those games sometime on a stream. Anyway, I hope you guys enjoyed the stream. I'm going to end it now. Thanks a lot, guys. Just checking out what you're saying here. Yep, thanks. Thanks for watching, guys. All right, and gonna have to quit the game here. Exit the game. Yes. All right, guys, thank you so much for watching, and I will be doing another live stream soon. Oh, and I don't think I mentioned this entire stream, but if you want to follow us, it's gaming.youtube.com/JamesNintendoNerd to watch our live streams. And there's a little ad button there with a star next to it. If you click that, it's a good way to follow us, because a lot of people ask, how do we, you know, see your live streams? That's how you do that. So, all right. I probably will continue this game sometime soon. I liked it a lot. So stay tuned for that. And I will also get back to Mega Man and Doom and all that for people waiting for those live streams. Thanks a lot, guys. Have a good night. Hope you enjoy Castle of Illusion.